You can now move the viewfinder of your camera up, down, left, and right until the shot is perfect. I'll even talk you through this shot to help you out. How good am I?
That's not right.
Press X.
That was great! Nice to see someone besides Snow. I did it! Hose is lined up. That's the hose lined up. What a pretty rainbow! Hooray! Water everywhere. Hooray! Up some...
That's another photo done.
I am not a crash barrier.
It's a beautiful orchid, Dad. That was great!
While there's still things to photograph here, you've actually done enough for this page in the book. Do you want to go explore somewhere else? Right, Stuart, this is... Quick, let's find the next photo to take. I need my lunch.
That's the hose on target. I think. Left some. That's the hose lined up. I think I'm lying. Woohoo! It's too dark in there to see without my flashlight.
I always smile when I'm cooking.
Aha! Ouch!
Thank you.
I'll need my flashlight if I'm gonna go in there. Smile!
Okay, Stuart.
Hooray! Smile!
Thank you, Stuart, for getting my kite.
Hooray! Sure.
More care must you take when behind the wheel.
The forest anyway. See you later, Mouse Boy.
Okay. Smile, Mr. Park Ranger.
Well, I can now, thanks to you.
That was great!
Thank you.
This is your chance to really go far in life. If you climb inside a cannon, then you'll get fired out and fly really, really far. Landing, though, it might not be so pretty.
Another photo.
Over here!
Hooray! Okay.
3, 2, 1, go!
Stuart is just too good. Come on, Stuart. You can do better than that.
Stuart now.
Call 911. That mouse is on fire.
RC, smile!
Indeed, but you too are needed.
Yeah, just coming, RC. Woohoo!
While there's still things to photograph here, you've actually done enough for this page in the book. Do you want to go explore somewhere else? Right. Let's see which photo you should take next.
Lined up. Woohoo! I can't go in there without my flashlight. Smile, Mr. Kirby!
I can now, thanks to you.
I did it! It's too dark in there to see without my flashlight.
Thank you.
Margalo?
For this challenge, you need to do 9 tricks within the time limit. Let's start with your first trick. Press square on a ramp.
Aha!
Okay, next trick. Press X on a ramp. Now press circle.
Great!
Okay, next trick. Press X in
Hooray!
The trick zone. Okay, next trick. Press circle on a ramp.
That was great!
Okay, next trick. Press square on a grind rail.
Done it!
Okay, next trick. Press triangle
I
in the
did
trick
it.
Zone. Okay, next trick. Press X on a ramp. Now press triangle.
Yee-haw!
Okay, next trick. Press circle on a grind rail.
Woo-hoo!
Now for your final trick, Stuart. Press triangle on a ramp.
Fantastic! Smile, Mr. Doorman.
Why, certainly, my good man.
Hooray! Smile, Mom!
Okay, Stuart.
I did it!
Thank you.
Officer Mahoney?
Sure thing, Stuart.
I did it! Ouch! Pretty butterfly. I did it!
I think you've actually done enough to leave here, though there are still more left. Do you want to try another area? Eeny, meeny, miny, moo. Which photo shall we do?
Two, one, go! Oh no! Stuart's past me! Hey, Slowpoke! Keep up!
And the apprentice excels the master.
You haven't won yet, Stuart.
Hooray! on, Julian. Smile!
Why? You're gonna be standing next to me.
Oh, yeah. I almost forgot. Margalo? Sure, Margalo.
For this challenge, you need to do 8 tricks within the time limit. Let's start with your first trick. Press X on a ramp. Now press square.
I did it!
Circle in the trick zone.
Yay!
Press triangle on a grind rail.
Great!
Press X on a ramp. Now press circle.
Aha!
Press X on a ramp. Press square in the trick zone.
I did it!
Press X on a ramp. Now press square.
Aha!
Press circle on a grind rail.
Great!
Press X on a ramp. Press circle on a grind
rail.
Yay! Race for the line, Stuart.
Mom, hi Martha. Smile.
Hi, Stuart.
Hooray!
Thank you.
just can't move while I'm taking the photo. Aha! Ouch! Another one done. A nice boat. Hooray! Okay.
3, 2, 1, go.
Wow, Stuart is just too good. Hey, slowpoke, keep up. Oh no, Stuart's past me.
It's not over yet, Stuart.
the apprentice excels the master. This picture cannot be complete without you.
I know. I'm coming. Woohoo!
I think you've actually done enough to leave here, though there are still more left. Do you want to try another area? Which one shall I send you off to do next? Great! I found a cat snack.
Ha ha!
then. Snack for Snowbell. That was great. Without my flashlight. I think I'll hit that. I'll need my flashlight if I'm gonna go in there. That's the last of the cat snacks. I better go find Snowbell.
Right then, well, you've fed me pretty well. So let's go. Thank you.
smile, Mom.
Hey, aren't you in this one, too?
Yeah, just coming, Mom. Woohoo!
That's it. That's the final picture you needed. Oh, goody. I can finally rest my aching paws.
Oh, wow, Stuart. This is fantastic. I can't believe you managed to get enough photos to finish off my project. I thought I was gonna fail for sure. Thanks, Stuart. You're the best little brother in the whole world.
That's okay, George. Anything for my big bro.
Okay, Pilgrim. My job here is done. I'm gonna stuff myself full of tuna and sleep for a week. See you later, Stuart. Much, much later.
And second prize goes to Jennifer Serrano.
Hey, George, you might still get a prize.
No, no chance.
And first prize goes to George Little.
Whoopee! Go, George!
Come on, Stuart.
Hold on. Coming through.